Ladies and gentlemen, please remain standing for the national anthem of France.
This rare French foosball table is an iconic piece of French popular culture from the 1940s, a time when a foosball table could be found in most cafes and bars throughout the country. Groups gathering to cheer on their team during football matches could also play a miniature version of the game. To a die-hard foozer, there are four distinct styles, which necessitate different styles of play: American, French, German, and Italian. The French style of foosball is played on a linoleum surface with a tacky feel and a cork ball, making the gameplay much more controlled, with an emphasis on passing the ball and setting up shots, just like real football. Each game player piece is cast from metal, retaining their brightly hued paint. Metal ashtrays adorn each corner, while players can compete for hours without the use of coins. Rare and engaging, vintage game tables such as this are particularly prized by collectors today.
Here's Payet. Dimitri Payet! Sensational! Absolutely sensational! Salvation for France!
Discover a world of luxury exclusively at MS Rao Antiques.